so there's an awful lot to eat still after your hay is cut. And so they, I leave them there, much to their insult.
Ice cream? What's your special favorite?
I don't know.
This is the horse's special favorite, I can tell you. You mustn't give them too much, because then they get too peppy. And then they get sick. It's like us if we eat 2-3 chocolate bars instead of one, you know? Good night. Now, I think we'll next and check out the cookies. Up.
Here you are. We have to fix the fence so they don't come out here. When they get in, we put the fence across the top behind the stable. And because I never cheat, when I call them, they come. And when I say, oh, come in.
No, they're eating.
Yeah, well, I don't think they're about finished, so you better come through here and then come see if they can get out.
No.
Please get out of my way. I have to go over there and ask me. Don't be so utterly impatient. Yes. You ready? Anything? There we are. So there they're almost dead time. They stay there.
When do they go to sleep?
Hmm?
When do they go to bed?
They go to bed before dark. Because I go to bed too.
What is it?
Russian duck, eh?
trois, quoi? Quoi, viens? Personne dans toi? Deux, viens! Ok, j'ai tout ce qu'il faut pour faire un homme, sa tête et peut-être des carottes, un œuf! Un œuf sérieux, ça! Pour partir! Hey, dormez-vous! 5 vierges partout, j'ai 5! J'ai eu 5! Je ne pèse pas à deux, c'est pas mal, ça marche avant mon temps! J'ai 5! Qui est-ce qui vient 6? Je veux avoir 6! 6 vierges! Ok, j'ai 7! 8! Qui est-ce qui me donne 8?